Let's now shift our attention to Tunisia, where the country's sole pipe maker is carving smoking pipes from native briarwood. Now, this is a craft that he says has been passed down to him from his earlier generations. Our next report gets you the details.
This is the story of Anis Bushnak. He is Tunisia's sole artisan pipe maker. He bends over a century-old machine and carves smoking pipes from native briar wood.
Alors, bienvenue dans ma caverne d'Ali Baba.
Welcome to my Ali Baba cave. Here are our beautiful bushes that come from our forests. So they come here and then they are cut into blanks like this. Then they are cooked for 12 hours. Then we dry them for 20 years to have a better taste, to have much lighter pipes. Then in the end, we have a result like that, a beautiful Bushnak pipe.
Une belle pipe Bushnak.
You heard him. This is what he calls his Ali Baba cave. Inside this cave, Bushnak hones the craft that has been passed down to him by his grandfather and father. The Bushnak family workshop was established half a century ago in Tabarka, which is a northeastern tourist town. And he is now teaching his apprentice the methods of crafting a statement Bushnak pipe.
All these old machines, more than 100 years old, because I have some that are 120 years old, were imported by my grandfather in 1968. It took him 2 years to reassemble the machines. And in 1971, we managed to get the first pipe out.
In 2012, Bushnak decided to revive his family business. He wanted his grandfather's legacy to live on. And 10 years later, he says that he's receiving orders from across the world. He says it's hard to keep up with the demand.
I'm very proud to perpetuate this work, the work of my forefathers. And I'm very proud to be the only one here in Tunisia to do this work. And it's also a strong responsibility for me, because I have to make sure that it doesn't disappear. I must also pass the torch to the young people who are here with me and to whom I am teaching this trade.
The last step in the delicate process is the polishing of the pipe. Sometimes Bushnak dyes them. At other times, he retains the natural color. And there it is, the perfect smoking pipe from Tunisia. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.